Traveling down a lonely highway, I knew not where the road would end. Not a penny in my pocket, all alone without a friend. I met a lad while on my travel, trying hard to play the game. Though his legs were very, very crippled, and he couldn't even speak his name, but he smiled in understanding, though life to him had been so unkind. As I watched, I bowed in sorrow. Oh Lord, thy burdens are greater than mine. I can speak my name aloud, make my way among the crowd. Yes, thy burdens are greater than mine. In a little country village, I met a lad, and he was blind. As I helped him across the highway, I cried, oh Lord, thy burdens are much greater than mine. I can see the light of day, and I need not feel my way. Yes, thy burdens are greater than mine. Just by chance, I passed a graveyard, saw a young man kneeling there. In his hands, he held some roses. On his lips, I saw a prayer. On the tomb, these words were written: her soul is God's, her memory's mine. As I watched, I cried in sorrow. Oh Lord, I see thy burdens are greater than mine.